My name's Nathan Chan, I'm the CEO and publisher of Foundr magazine, and we're a global media and education company, and we produce content around entrepreneurship and startups. I actually have two degrees. My first degree was in information systems. So that was the only course that I could kind of scrape into. I failed a lot of subjects in my first degree, and then I actually went back to university. I did a master's of marketing. I actually found it really, really difficult after I, you know, finished to get a job in marketing. Like, literally no one would hire me. I started Foundr out of pure necessity. I couldn't get a job at this agency. One of the guys, he said, look, I think it'd be really cool if you actually showcase some of your marketing abilities if you don't have any experience. This opportunity came up where I could purchase this software that allowed you to create your own digital magazine. And the first day we launched, we made $5.50. We had two subscribers. I just knew, like, that was a game changer. Like, someone was prepared to spend their cold, hard dollars on something that I'd created. Friends, family laughed at me. It was like, oh, you know, that all, you know, you spent 6 months working on this thing. I said to myself, I'm gonna give this a good hard crack for 12 months and just see what happens. We got Richard Branson on one of the early editions of the magazine and interviewed him. One thing I learned from Richard is his ability to let go, letting other people make really important decisions. And, you know, I've really tried very, very hard to do that at Foundr. Building a business is ridiculously hard. It's so tough. It's one of the hardest things I've ever done in my life. You've got to surround yourself with incredibly smart entrepreneurs and founders. The more that I hang out with people that are, you know, have goals 10x, 100x bigger than me, the more it motivates me to dream bigger, to push harder, to keep going. It's infectious. If you always do what you've always done, you always get what you've always got. I needed to shake things up, build a life that I'm proud of, and get up and be really, really excited about the work that I'm doing.